officially have a problem.
It is prime sun time. Sun is about to go down in like 45 minutes though.
I guess I wouldn't call it a date or so, but I'm gonna go grab beers with this guy. I just get nervous.
Which I shouldn't be. I shouldn't be nervous. Why should I be nervous?
I'm gonna head over. I will tell you guys how it goes. Hi guys, so it's after the little meetup. At least that went good. My nerves are kind of crazy. It's just one of those really awkward moments
where you don't know if someone likes you.
Hello guys, so I am at Whole Foods. For this video, I wanted to do like a wellness shot challenge. Gonna be picking up about 7 days worth of shots. I usually drink the Gut Checks, which I do really like. It really makes me feel like I'm cleansing out my belly. I remember I took that before bed one time and I had the runs the next morning.
So that one I definitely feel like really cleans me out.
So the next time I see you, you'll probably see me taking wellness shots, baby, because those are the only shots we take. Anyways, I'll see you guys inside and you can help me pick my wellness shots. Okay, so I usually get the Gut Check. This is the one I usually get. And then there's a bunch of other ones. So like Green Up or Black Magic, oh, Potent C, Vitality, Ginger Shot. I'll get one of those. Then they have a bunch of other ones. This week's challenge is not over yet. I still have 2 more days. I do feel pretty good. Trying all these different ones, I don't think is what's gonna give me a full effect. But at least I got to find which ones I like and don't like. These ones were a little different. I wanted to try them out. They always have the ingredients on the back. I think the ones that I've been getting, like those little short core ones, I think those are gonna be the ones I'm gonna end up going with. They have that vitamin C one, which I really, really liked. And I have the Gut Check one, which is like my all-time favorite. I am outside right now for today's video and I can't tell if it's rain or snow, because it was raining, but these flakes look a little big. I'll have a fully updated video then next Thursday, kind to tell you guys, and I'll probably be taking them regularly now. So I'm pretty excited. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I hope you like and subscribe. If you really, really like this video or you want me to do more videos, please just comment down below and let me know. My grocery shopping video will be coming up soon, so stay tuned for that. I love you guys. Bye! My heart going up and